Hello. In this tutorial, we will show you how to play PC virtual reality games with your phone by using VRidge technology. VRidge is a software that makes your PC think that your phone is an HTC Vive headset, allowing you to play most of PC virtual reality games. To begin, go to RiftCat.com to download and install RiftCat client on your PC. The installation process is fairly easy and is similar to any other Windows program installation. After successful installation, launch RiftCat client. You will see a connection window. First, you will need to select a VRidge version that you want to use. Pick the version appropriate for your phone and install it. With this guide, we will continue with standard Android version available on Google Play. Launch the VRidge app on your phone. We will now have to select the type of connection that we want to use. We have two options, Wi-Fi and USB connection. Wi-Fi connection is wireless, but it might be unstable, causing artifacts and lags without proper conditions. That's why for this type of connection, a 5 GHz Wi-Fi router is recommended. Also, make sure that your phone is connected to the same Wi-Fi network that your PC is. USB connection is the most stable solution and is recommended when Wi-Fi connection doesn't work properly. To be able to use this connection, make sure to enable USB tethering on your phone, or your PC will not be able to detect it. We also recommend to disable cellular data on your phone during the connection, as your PC might start to use your phone internet. After choosing your connection type and launching the VRidge app, RiftCat will detect your phone. Confirm it, and both applications will state that they are connected. VRidge is now ready. The final step is to get SteamVR running. SteamVR is a public standard for virtual reality games that is a part of Steam platform. It is required to run nearly all VR games. Press the play button at the top of the RiftCat application window. If you do not have Steam program installed, it will take you to the Steam homepage where you will be able to download it. You will also have to log into Steam with your account. If you already have Steam, the play button will launch Steam VR installation if it's not present. The installation process is very simple and shouldn't take a long time. With Steam and Steam VR installed, the play button will launch Steam VR. If it's the first launch for Steam VR, you will have to run Room Setup. Launch Room Setup from within newly opened Steam VR window by selecting Run Room Setup option. In the Room Setup, choose Standing Only option. If everything is working correctly, the headset status will be marked as ready. Press the Next button. Turn your phone into a forward direction and press Calibrate Center button. Finish the process by pressing Next button. On the next page, type in your body height in centimeters to set the head elevation. After doing so, press the Calibrate Floor button and wait for it to finish. End this step with the Next button. Your room setup is done. You can close room setup window with Done button. Steam VR Lobby will launch, and you will see that VRidge started streaming it to your phone. You are now ready to play Steam VR games now. Just put your phone into Google Cardboard or any other mobile virtual reality headset that is compatible with your phone model and launch any Steam VR game you'd like. You can control the stream quality with the slider in RiftCat application and enable or disable the sound streaming as well. Have fun playing Steam VR games! Remember to subscribe to our channel for more VRidge tutorials.